Episodic auto translation with semantic syntactic episodic words grammar episodic model word character division frequent binding and intersentential congruency by Sadaijian CAI. From 2015 to now, it has been formulated by CAI the semantic syntactic episodic words grammar episodic model of native language corresponding to the declarative remote memory. Procedural memory and declarative immediate recent episodic memory, respectively. With the N400 related episodic congruency of word meaning necessary to determine one congruent meaning for some polymeaning words in sentence and paragraph. Herein, it is aimed to apply this model to machine translation as follows. A. From the word's grammar episodic components, it is derived three principles for machine translation, as word phrase dictionary, procedural grammar input output, and episodic congruency of polymeaning words, respectively. B. It is classified the episodic congruency of word meaning in sentences and paragraphs into three types as stepwise congruent comprehension by gamma increment, frequent word binding from phrases, idioms, etc. An intersentential association of polymeaning word in a simple sentence with other sentences in a paragraph. C. For stepwise congruent comprehension, it is classified the pronouns nouns into the categories of behaviorally alive human animal and naturally changing matter. And further classified such nouns pronouns into the zoological organizational range relation logic physical categorical characters. And the sententially stepwise following verbs into effective behavioral range relation logic characteristic changing characters. The adjectives adverbs into effective behavioral range relation logic characteristic changing spatial temporal characters, restricting their meanings by congruency of word category of characters in sentence. D. For frequent word bindings, it is suggested to make a data bank to collect and use them. E. Finally, it is suggested to further adopt statistical translation by paragraph to determine the polymeaning word in simple sentences. In conclusion, it is feasible to progress significantly with such applications to machine translation.
Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe for watch more scientific research video.